In this tutorial, we'll walk you through the steps of crafting an impressive website header using the XStore header builder alongside Elementor. Stay in touch with our community by subscribing to our YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and Telegram channels, and visit our website for more tips and tricks on using the XStore theme. Headers are essential on websites because they give visitors navigation cues and help them move around the site smoothly. With our header builder, you can design and customize headers to appear on your entire website. To get started, navigate to the XStore Builder section in your WordPress dashboard and select Header Builder. From there, we'll show you how to create a new header template by clicking the plus icon. You'll have the option to choose from pre-created headers or start from scratch using XStore and Elementor's widgets. We'll demonstrate how to insert a pre-designed template and customize it according to your preferences. The logo can be changed as well as its size. In the settings of the nav menu element, you can select a menu created via dashboard. The shopping cart has settings for content type, text, icon, and so on. Elements can be removed and added as you wish. After making changes, it remains to save the results of our work and view it on the front end. If you require distinct header configurations for various pages within your website, you can effortlessly create several header templates and assign unique display conditions to each one, ensuring that the right header appears on the appropriate page. In addition to pre-created templates, you can utilize a wide array of widgets developed by our team, as well as those provided by the Elementor plugin. For instance, let's design an engaging interactive top bar using the Marquee widget. Now let's preview the website to see how the header looks now. If you have any questions or need assistance, please visit our support and our dedicated team will be happy to help you. As always, we want to thank you for choosing XStore theme and join our community and stay connected with us by subscribing to our YouTube.